Another time I was on a subway, and this woman got on the train, young woman, and she got, you know, you can tell how long people have been in New York by how they get on the subway, because people that live here just get on like, ugh. But she got on like this, like, eh. It was pretty bad last time. I hope I don't hope nobody pisses in my face today. Last time, 14 people pissed right into my mouth. That was really traumatic for me, but I'm hanging in there. Still taking the train.